Coffee is for.
Wow, I cannot believe it. We're actually getting rain today. This is a good thing. We haven't had rain in about 2 months. And it's raining really hard, too.
My sister's condo right now. I'm just waiting for her. We are going to take Smudge to the vet. He has a really gross looking scab on the side of his head, and we're going to take him up to a vet in Maryland, and hopefully they can determine what is going on with him. We think it may be an allergic reaction. We hope it's an allergic reaction and not something more serious than that. But anyway, I am in her place right now, and I just have to go look for him. There he is. Ah, there you are, buddy.
Hey, little guy. Oh my goodness. Yeah, look at the side of his head. Oh gosh, buddy. Yeah, it's because you have been scratching it so much, that's why. Oh, gross. Okay, well, hopefully the vet can fix this. They're able to determine what it is and stop scratching yourself so much. Well, thankfully you're not doing it now, but yeah. All right, kiddo. We're just waiting for Michelle to come up, and then we're going to take you to the vet, okay? You do not look happy at all. You don't. Poor buddy. Poor buddy. No. I know.
Hey. Yeah. Always maintain a good distance from this guy, this temperamental one. All right, we're just gonna wait for Michelle, okay? Hang tight, be patient. Yeah, getting you into the carrier is gonna be, well, that's gonna be hell, but anyway.
Oh, you're tired. You are tired.
Okay, he's scratching, but thankfully, the other side, not where the scab is, which looks more like a huge battle scar now.
Cat drama, the perks of having a pet, right? Yeah, as you heard me say, we are going to, we're gonna get him into his carrier and hopefully he will cooperate.
Yeah, the thing is, I know that if once he hears the sound of this, he's probably going to try and run under the bed, but I'm probably going to have kind of a death grip on him and make sure he doesn't do that. Yeah, poor little guy. He'll be alright. Just hang in there. Poor guy. I know. I know. It's okay. Oh gosh, he's trying to stick his nose through the roof of the carrier. It's okay.
Sweetie. It's okay, buddy. It's alright, don't worry. Don't worry, don't worry. It's alright.
You're so afraid. You have no idea what's going on.
I'll get you like spreading.
I think it might be irritating him because it's not spreading. I haven't noticed it.
Is it getting bigger?
Well, in that one area, yeah, but I don't know if it's because he's scratching himself.
Mm-hmm.
I have two cats.
Situation.
My wife taking off patches here. He tries to jump in the trash.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
It's okay, buddy. They're just gonna run some tests now, okay?
Yeah, they're doing some tests on him right now, and I'm nervous. I'm always nervous.
It's okay. Hello. Hello. It's okay.
All right. Yep. You're gonna be in a cone, buddy. Yes, you are.
You can't say the cone though.
Not really, but that's okay because we are now back in the car. He has a cone on his head. You'll see it when we let him out of his carrier. There he is. It's okay, buddy. Okay, we're. I think, yeah, now I can see it.
Oh!
What?
Yep, he is deep in the depths.
Come on, buddy.
Yeah, he's like... Exactly. You have to come out eventually, you know that, right? I said you have to come out eventually, you know that, right?
It's okay, buddy.
Alright, it is lunchtime. Let's do this. Oh man, that was... Yep, Smudge, by the way. The cone was already loose, so the way that he got it out was that he just shook his head and...
Oh, really?
Yep, just came right out.
I'm gonna go take a look at the back.
Yeah.
Buddy, it's okay. Come on. It's okay. There he goes. Where's he going? Where'd he go? All
right. Let's try and do this.
He did it?
Yes.
You got it?
Yay!
Oh my gosh! Success!
That's okay, sweetie.
You got it, buddy.
Hey.
Should we try the cone thing?
Yeah.
No, I mean, he's... I don't know. Good job, buddy.
Yay! All right, then.
That was great.
Oh.
Okay, let's try to put the cone on him. Come here, buddy. Well, so much for that. Man, he just ripped that thing right off. Oops.
We tried.
Indeed. Yeah. Yay, and I get to hit all the traffic going home. All right, I am finally on my way back home. But that was funny. You saw how the cat reacted to the cone around his head. I think that that's gonna pretty much be a lose-lose situation, but at least we got him to take his pill. Well, I hope in the next couple of weeks that scab will heal and we won't have to take him back for another couple of months, but we'll see. But at least we got him to take his pill. We'll just, you know, wrap it in the little laughing cow cheese and, you know, that'll be that. Pretty simple, hopefully. Knock on wood.
All right, I just really, really want to get home now. It's been a long day.
Oh
When I think of you and the first time we met, and I heard the sound of your sweet.
I think those are teacups. I am trying to get closer to the teacups. Alright, come on. Hey, go ahead. Go ahead, dude. Okay, never mind. I'll go take a look at the teacups. Teacups! Hee hee hee.